Hi guys, today I'm going to do a tutorial on Alicia Keys inspired look. Okay, the picture was shown before, and definitely I will compare the makeup that I have done with the picture that I put before and after. Okay, so I hope you guys enjoy this tutorial and don't go anywhere. Stay tuned. I've already gone ahead and applied my foundation, my concealer, and my powder. Okay, of course I also applied my base. Okay, so I'll just quickly show you the products that I used. My makeup base is a tinted makeup base, Ideal Shade by A1. Okay, this is in Mint, my foundation. I used Dream Professional Liquid Makeup by Make None. Okay, this is a 02, it's a darker color. Okay, this is the name. Alright, okay, it's my concealer stick. Okay, this is also by A1, which is a medium shade. Okay, it's also an Ideal Shade product. And I finished it off with my MAC powder. Okay, this is by Studio Fix in 03. What we're gonna first do is we're gonna shade in our eyebrows. Okay, so you could use any eyebrow shade or anything like that. Okay, so you could use black or brown, depends on which color suits you better. Okay, I just washed my hands so I can wrap it up so that it won't drip. So I'm gonna use my black and just shade it in. Once you're done with your brows, okay, your eyeshadow, okay, so what you're gonna do is you're gonna get a light color, okay, take a really light brown beige color or something that looks like this one here. I'm using this one here, okay. Take it, and what you're going to do is just apply this below your brows, right? Once you're done with that, what you're going to do is brown, okay, which is something like this over here. Okay, it's gonna be some, you can, this one. Okay, I'm gonna use this brown. Alright, use this brush of mine. Okay, I'm just gonna dab on it and apply it all over my lips as thick as you want. Okay, because my shadow doesn't really show the color much, so I'm gonna put it on real thick. So once you apply that brown, okay, you're gonna go for a darker shade of a brown, which is this one right here, the last one, okay, which is on the second row, the last one. I'm gonna use the same brush. Just gonna apply on my crease. Right. I'm gonna find the socket and I'm just gonna rub it in like that. You're gonna take a blending brush. Okay, this is a small one. A minor little version of a blending brush. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take a goldenish brown, which is this little color right here, second last one. Okay, I'm gonna take my blending brush. I'm gonna rub as much as I can. Okay, and what I'm gonna gonna do is I'm gonna blend this color on the inside of my eye, and it becomes smaller on the outside. Okay. I'm gonna do the same for this side. I'm just gonna keep blending it. I'm just gonna add a little bit of shiny orange. This little orange here. Okay. I'm just gonna add this a little bit. Just touch a little bit and apply it on the inside of your eye. Once you're done with your eye, you're gonna just apply a very, very thin layer of eyeliner just above your eyebrows. Take right your eyeliner and eye your eyes really fine. You don't want it to be too thick or else it ruins the whole look. So line it as close to your eyebrows as you can. So I finished putting on my mascara, putting my eyelashes and putting on my mascara. My camera did all now. This is what you can see, and then we're gonna go ahead and apply the blusher. Okay, my blusher is my usual blusher, which is orangey pinkish. I'm just gonna take my blusher brush. That on and now once you're done with your blush, okay, what I'll do is I normally take my bronzer and apply it at the bottom just to define my cheekbones. Also use the bronzer and just go all over your face. Just to give that glowy kind of mood. My kind of look, I mean. Your lipstick, and there she used an orange lipstick, so that's what we're gonna do. Okay, I'm gonna use my Erewhon Simply Pretty in Tarte Tangerine. This is the color right here. Okay, it's a new one. I just find it so difficult to use it. what you're gonna do next is you're gonna take an orangey lip gloss. Okay, mine is Fruit Jelly Tube from the Face Shop. I love this gloss so much that it's almost finishing. You're gonna pour, squeeze this onto a lip pencil, brush, whatever. I'm just gonna apply it and then rub it on. You have a final look like this, and I will definitely take pictures. Okay, and also check out my Facebook page. More pictures will be uploaded there, and any latest giveaways or, you know, any sort of competitions you guys could take part in, I'll let you guys know. And please remember to subscribe, because if you're not a subscriber, then, well, I can't give any giveaways, right? So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed today's tutorial on an Alicia inspired look. I guess if you want to use a more shimmery kind of golden orangey color, you could go ahead, but I would prefer this look. Hope you guys enjoyed again, and see you in the next tutorial.